know on that SC Ready exam, you can do it.
Way to go, Eagles. Pump it up. Get ready to go.
I know you're all going to do great.
Guys, you're unstoppable. You're unbeatable. Let's go.
Eagles, I know you're going to bring your A game. You can do it.
All right, let's go, Eagles. Woo!
Good luck, Eagles.
Yay! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And remember to be kind to yourself.
Woo!
Morning, Erie Eagles. I am Emma Myers, community volunteer and former Eagle. What time is it? It's time to soar. Do your best on your test. Bring it on.
Hello, Eagles. We are the Untouchable Related Arts team, and we want to wish you the best on this upcoming state test you have. Do your best. Put your best foot forward. We're rooting for you. We know that you can do your best. Go, Eagles.
What's going on, Eagles? This is Aaron Ashford, class of 1990. Just stopping by to give you guys some encouragement as you approach yet another round of testing. I just gonna leave you with a couple points. I know you're gonna do well. Number one, I want you all to stay focused. Take your time. Make sure you answer every question and review your work. You do those things, you guys are gonna do fine. Eagles always soar high.
This is Miss Beecher, and just to say a few words to you before you get ready for your exams. Make sure that the night before your exam, you get a good night's rest. Make sure that you follow the directions on the exam paper and get the points you deserve. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. This is Miss Dawson. Remember that these tests represent you and our school, and they're an opportunity for you to show what you know. As you go through the test, go at a slow and steady pace. But for any part that is timed, just make sure that you're working at a pace where you can complete the test.
Hi, this is Miss Green. For my students, always remember what I taught you about making sure you're reading your questions more than one time. Make sure you understand what they're asking you to do, especially underlining or highlighting those keywords within your problems. Always do your best. Make sure you take your time. And remember, all the knowledge that you have is all within then you just have to use it.
Hello, everyone. This is Miss McGill. This game day approaching. Remember, we have been practicing for this day all year long. Just remember that everything you need to know is in the text. It is in the text. So always go back and check the text. Remember the strategies you have been using all year, and you will do a wonderful job.
Hi, this is Ms. Pedalagala. Children, you all are very capable, and I know you all can do your best. Please don't rush on your test because nobody is giving you a prize to finish it first.
This is Ms. Moultrie, y'all. Remember to read, read, read. Do your best. Remember that your scores on this test are a reflection of you, so just try your best.
Let's go!
Get up! 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 Get
please. Second down and 10.
Hey, Eagles, it's me, Ms. Gibson, and I just want to wish you the best of luck on testing. I know factual that you can do it, and only thing I can ask of you is just to do your very, very best. Go, Eagles!
Hi, Eagles, this is Ms. Wilson, and I just wanted to wish everyone good luck on the SC Ready reading and writing and math test and SC Pass Science. Go, Eagles, I know y'all got it.
Hey, W. Perry students, this is Ms. Williams. Just coming to wish you the best on your SC Ready and your SC Pass.
Perry Eagles, let's go. It's about that time. Make sure you guys eat, sleep, but most importantly, do your best.
Yellow Jackets.
What do you think they do for Go Eagle? Or like, Go Eagles?
Maybe something like that. When Dr. Coltrane asked us to do this video for you guys, we got so excited. We know testing can sometimes be a bummer.
It's stressful. I'm going to be honest. It used to give me heartburn right here. get the heartburn going. I'd get stressed out. But it's very important for you. It's very important for your future. And it's very important for your school that you do well on this. So don't blow it off.
So don't be like Andrea. Do not get the heartburn. Just stay calm. You've got this. Focus. You're prepared for this. You are going to do amazing things with testing.
Eat a good breakfast that day. I know that's important too. Eat something good, put it in your belly, get a little snack in your bag if you need it during testing, because that helps you be smart. And I'm gonna tell you what I tell my son every day.
What's that?
Go be smart.
All right, boys and girls, good luck. Bye.
UNITY. UNITY, that's a unity. UNITY.
Get the DJ G, hit them with the bag.
Don't never stop if you wanna be on top, yeah. I go on and on.
Tap in.
I must have superpowers.
Tap in.
Get a calculator, do the math. I made it.
Tap in.
And for the last 300 months, I made it.
Tap in.
Thank you.
very smart. We the best. You a genius.
Stay focused. Keep your eye on your intention. Don't let any outside distraction or your own insecurity stop you from your goals.
You're worth it. You have reason and rarity. There is value in each and every one of us, including you. Forget the naysayers and silence the critics, even if the harshest words are the ones you say to yourself. Do not doubt yourself, and this time speak it louder, really loud. I'm worth it.
Greetings, this is Miss Jennings. Good luck, guys, on your test. I know you guys will be amazing. Take your time, focus, and I know you got this. Good luck.
What's up, Eagles? Hey, hey, hey. This is Mr. Oaks here, coming to you, telling you, you got this. It's time to knock it out. SC ready, SC pass. Y'all been grinding all year. No time to let up right now. Y'all Eagles, what do Eagles do? Eagles soar. So it's time to soar. It's time to get in there and show what you know. Hey, y'all got this. Don't even sweat it. Oaks out. Salute.
Let's show everybody what we about. Let's say it, let's test, let's do what we do. Let's show our skills. We the best. All day, every day. Like I said, it's time to show the world. Out from the burrow, out. But remember, Eagles always soar high.
Hello, W.A. Perry Eagles. This is our testing week, and my name is Ms. Kia Muse, your PTO president, encouraging you to get a good night's rest and eat a well-balanced breakfast all this week before your testing. We want you to do as well as you possibly can on this test week. We encourage you to be the best that you possibly can, because you know our motto, excellence is the only expectation that we have of our Eagles. So I know you can do it. You know you can do it. So let's do it together.
Hello, Eagles. It is time for this year's state assessment, and I am here to offer you a couple of words of advice. First of all, slow down. Take your time. The test isn't timed, and you have all the time you need in order to show us exactly what you know. I want you to focus on every single one of the questions that are presented to you, as well as the passages. I want you to eliminate some of those answers that you know are wrong. There will be some distractor answers. Don't let them get you. I'd also like you to answer the easiest items first and then come back to those that you think may be a little bit more difficult. And finally, I want you to know that we are very proud of you, because we are confident that you will do your absolute best. So take your time, do your best, focus, you got this. Go Eagles!
W.A. Perry Eagles. We know that you guys and gals are ready and prepared for this state testing that is going on. We just want to send you a word of encouragement for you to do your best, to be your best, and to give it your all. We're all rooting for you to do well on the test and to make us all proud. And always remember, you're not a test score. You are a human. You are an individual. You are made by God, who loves you. This school loves you. This school district loves you. We only want the best for you. And thank you so much for what you do every day to make sure that you learn what you need to learn. With that said, go Eagles!
Hello, Eagles. It's Dr. Coltrane. It is time for you to show what you know. It is time for you to take the SC Ready and the SCA Pass test. Eagles, don't stress. You got this. So here's what I need you to do. Expect success. Come rested and relaxed on the day of the test. Believe in yourself. Your teachers have prepared you. Go, teachers. You are ready for this. Think positive thoughts. You got this. Tell yourself you'll do just great. Stay focused. Take a deep breath. You know it. And now it's time to show it. I believe in you. Our staff believes in you. We love you, Eagles. Now go and rock the test.